Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing. Do you hear me? Hey guys, welcome to the live stream. I'm your host, Daryl Spill here, and we are ready for an awesome night. It is the hype stream. We're going to be playing some Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, Splatoon 2, and Rocket League. And I'm also going to be giving away some wheels. I'm going to be giving away some crates. And yeah, it's going to be an overall great time with you bros. Yeah, it's been a while since I've done a full stream like this, so I'm really excited tonight. So yeah, if you've got any friends that would love to join us as well, just shout out and send them out there, join so that we can get more of you bros on here if you want to. It's all up to you. How you doing, Kirby Plush, Fabio, Pro, Zolex, Navandra? I see ya. Splam, welcome, 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 Big Mac. How you doing tonight? So, I have a vote for you bros, okay? We will be playing some Splatoon 2 a little bit later because we got, you know, the new Splatfest coming out. So, I mean, that'll be a little bit later. But I want you guys to vote. Actually, we got it up on the Discord server as well. Mario Kart 8 or Rocket League. That is the giveaway, is Rocket League. It's going to be an item in there. So we'll do like best of two, best of three. I don't know what we'll do exactly. It just depends on how many items I'll be giving away tonight. I think I'll do best of one giveaways. So since we're going to be giving away quite a bit, I've got some really big crates. I've got like some PCCs, some Triumph crates to give away. And yeah, I got some really nice wheels. I've got some real nice painted Saparishis to give away as well. So yeah, Mario Kart 8. Or Rocket League for right now. And then we will head over to Splatoon 2 a little bit later. But yeah, just, I mean, if you want to play Splatoon 2. But we also got the, you know, we got that Splatfest coming up very soon. So yeah, just leave a comment down below and then we will get started here. So basically, yeah, I'm really excited tonight. We got the Splatfest. I'm on Team Leonardo. It's going to be a fun time. And I believe they're going to do more Splatfests in May with the other turtles as well. So let me know what you will choose, I guess, with the, you know, the later turtles. I guess it depends on who wins. So yeah, I think we will start off with Mario Kart. But then, just so that we can get... Alright, so Mario Kart was winning on the Discord, so we will head over to Mario Kart 8, and that will allow more of you bros to get on the stream then, and then you will be ready for the giveaway. So, we are just heading to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Thank you all in the Discord. Thank you so much for voting. And yeah, I'm gonna get on the, what do you call it, the Discord stream team. So yes, I'm heading there right there. Alright, Eleanor, start. Awesome. Wait, what did I unlock? I really hope it's the pipe frame, man. I've wanted that pipe frame so much, man. I have. What is it? Oh, no, it's the bad wagon. But it's okay. It's okay. I'm not complaining at all. So, yeah, I'm just going to go online here. What do we want to do? Battle? Are we going to do battle? Or are we going to do some crazy races? What are we going to do tonight? For the first game of this stream here, I'm going to create a room privately with you bros. It'll be a fun time. What am I going to choose? Why not? I really haven't played as Dry Bones at all. So that'll be interesting. I haven't really, yeah, tried him out. I guess the last time I played as Dry Bones, crazy. But the last time I played as him was back on Mario Kart DS. Wow. That's been a while. It's been a while. So I chose Dry Bones for the first one. And I can switch things up. All right, so I'm just waiting for you bros. I'm actually going on the Discord chat right now. It's going to be a fun stream for you bros. So, yeah, you guys can join me. Are you doing voice? Yes, we are going on the, I'm actually going on the, what do you call it, right now as we speak. The stream voice chat. Here we go. I'm here on the voice chat with Captain RC right now. All right, I see you bros. So who do we got here? All right, I think that's... Is that you, Captain RC? I'm seeing you, bros. We got three of you bros in here. I'll be able to read your names in a minute. Can't really tap like the Wii U. Oh, you're in, Kirby? Awesome. Yeah, I hear you, Captain RC. You're the blue one? All right. Cool, cool. You're in? All right. I'll wait about 10 more seconds, and then we will get started here. We can do an even match here. That's awesome. That's awesome. Oh, I see you, Kirby64. Awesome, awesome. And yeah. Rocket League will be next then. So yeah, when we're done with Mario Kart, you know we're going on to Rocket League. All right, give it your best shot, Captain RC. You're playing Splatoon 2, Big Mac. Well, we will head there later in this stream, so you don't want to miss out on that as well. What are we going to do? 150? Guess we can do that. All right. Guess who can't find the voice? Chat, it's in the what do you call it? The stream voice chat. Oh, you have to chat more in the... Yeah, the chat. I think you have to get... No teams. So you can level up and join. So, yeah, I'm not sure exactly the level. No com. We're just going to do some races. Level 6, Captain RC is telling me. So, yeah, level 6. All right, 150. You're Shy Guy. Awesome. Yay, we're playing like the mysterious characters. That's awesome. That's awesome. Metal Mario. Awesome. I'm going to go... Yeah, let's do... Man, I would... Oh, Rainbow Road. Which one, though? Which one? N64? Classic, man. Classic. I love this one. Love this one. All right, I guess N64 Rainbow Road. That's a great way to start. Oh, man, this is going to be fun. This is going to be really fun and interesting. Rainbow Road. So, I mean, we are playing a Rainbow Road. We got 3 votes there, but there's 4 people with us, so I'm not sure what happened. It'll most likely go to random. All right, I see you there with the Mario Kart Stadium. That's a good pick right there. Awesome. All right, so let's head in here. I think we're going to do... Oh, snap. SNES Rainbow Road. Here we go. That's going to be fun. All right, let's do it. So I'm going to head over to YouTube, make sure the sound and everything's all right. America? Oh, America. Let's do this. I have to remember... Yeah, it's... Wait, how do you drive again? It's A? What in the world is going on? What in the world? Is auto accept... Is it A or what is it? Is it auto accelerate? Oh, get out of here. Oh, my auto accelerate was on. That's why. I was like, what in the world, man? I was like, I was so confused. Oh, snap. I am so far behind. Gotta catch up. Oh, yes, it is a small map. Ooh, I'm coming up real fast. Oh, got that bullet bill. Bullet bill, I'm coming up. Oh, got you. Haha, Captain RC. Oh, no. You get back here. You got that B-dasher. I love that car. Really love that car. Gotcha. Oh, man, gotta catch up. Man. This is a really quick map. Oh. Oh, no! Oh, wow, Christian. I think that's Christian. Yeah, he's really quick. Awesome. You're really... Oh, I about stole it, man. Oof. Just oof. Oh, man, we are almost there. Oh, I see you in the star. I see you. Oof. Oh, man. Rip. Rip. Oh, no. I forgot how to Mario Kart. Hey, I mean, Mario Kart can get really challenging, bros. If you haven't played it in a while, it can get pretty, yeah, interesting. Oh, man, this is a good lineup of items. That's really good. I'm loving this. Awesome. Awesome. Oh! Oh, come on, man! We almost got that, but we didn't. Man, Christian, I think Christian's gonna win first one here. Daryl, Spiller, can you take my werewolf and do a giveaway with it so you can give away more things? Oh my goodness, thank you so much, man. You don't have to do that. You don't have to give away your werewolf, bro. I thank you so much, though. I thank you so much. I mean, if you insist, but I gotta give you something for it. I got to give you something for it. Just wait for the, yeah. We'll go on to Rocket League right after Mario Kart and we can discuss that. And if, yeah, we can do that for a giveaway. You might be able to win it back then. That'd be awesome. Cheeseland. All right, Cheeseland. That's fun. Royal Raceway. That's awesome as well. I'm talking with Captain RC here. Oh, yes. Awesome. You can have it for the giveaway. I gotta give you something, though, bro. I got to give you something for it, though. So that's awesome. Thank you so much for that. Oh, sweet. We got a subscriber here. Saw a man. Proto Man? Awesome. Thank you so much. Or Purple Man. Thank you so much for subscribing, bro. We are on the road to 1,000 subs this year. That's the goal for this year. So yeah, I cannot wait. Cannot wait to take that journey with you guys. And yeah, we're just having a good time streaming some Mario Kart. How do I forget how to play Mario Kart in between races, man? What in the world? Come on. Yeah, we got vlogs coming, top 10s coming, so it's going to be a good time. It's going to be a good time. This summer, bros, I literally, actually, you can time it then. I'm going to be off. Literally, I get out on the 25th of May. So, yeah, 25th of May rolls around. Hey, it is all open. We are bringing the vids, vlogs, top 10s, bringing back subscribers, suggest. That'll be a fun time. Going to be more interactive with the Discord as well. So if you want to join the Discord, please feel free to. You're on your Discord. Awesome. Thank you so much, Purple Man. Yes. Thank you. That's awesome. That is awesome. Yeah, Discord, there is a link if you need it in the chat. And yes, oh man, I am flying all over the place. So yeah, Discord is your place to get notified a lot quicker, before YouTube and all the notifications. I will give a notification out, or Captain RC will, just before, and yeah, or one of the mods. So the more of you that join, I will add more mods. That is a promise from me, and yes, we'll pick mods with my other mods, and yeah, if you want to become a mod, basically join, and tell me that you're interested, and we will add more in the future. In the future. So, oh my goodness, what lap are we on? Second lap? Okay, oh, I see you there. I see you there, Kirby. 64, Captain RC. And yeah, if you want to join us, please feel free to join us. I'm going to be giving away some stuff on Rocket League, going to be playing some Splatoon 2. Or if you want to play some Mario Kart, please feel free to join us tonight. That really means a lot to me. And yeah, it's awesome. I have a great time with you, bros. Why did I just waste that bomb? Man, Christian, you are on a roll, my man. Hey, you're really playing strong here. What are you? Which character? Are you your me? Oh, yeah. You're me tonight. Awesome. All right, but you're going to have to watch out. Oh, you had a banana. Oh, man, defense. I love it. Hey, Gamer5, hey, whoa. Bro, no. Oh, my goodness. You scared me, Captain RC. Hey, here's some advice from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Don't use the mushroom so quick. If you have more than one, use it and wait till it's over and use that next one. Thank you for the suggestion. I will take that into... Yes, I will do that. Thank you so much, Gamer5955. That's awesome. Now let's go for a retro one. I am a big fan of retro stages. Pro tip, LOL. Yes, it is. It is. No, you didn't fail. You're doing awesome, bros. You're doing awesome. Here we go. I'm going to go cheap. I know it's not that retro, but I just love cheap beach. I just want, you know, Mario Sunshine to be on the Switch, honestly. It's like oh, I see you there. All right, we got a new bro in here. Awesome. Yeah, I just want them to bring Virtual Console, bros. Seriously. Virtual Console is key, man. I really, really want that. Oh, another SNES Rainbow Road. Here we go. Ghost. She chose that one. Awesome. Let's go. All right. And yeah, this is a full stream tonight, so I'm not going anytime soon. We just started tonight. Actually, I said that I was going to change something. Okay. All right. Here we go. I got to multitask here. Uh-oh. This is going to be fun. Hey, congratulations. You're in first place. Oh, no. Good job. Keep it up, Captain. Oh, well, actually, I'm coming up real fast here. So you got to be careful. I'm coming. I'm coming. Oh, but you got to watch out for Christian. Christian is right up on your tail. Right up there. I got a green shell. Actually, that was total garbage. That was a garbage of the green shell usage. But whatever. Oh, he's got three green shells. And he just got... Oh, no. You get away. You get away with that super horn, man. Oh, my goodness. Mario Kart. Uh-oh, what happened? Gotta go. Updated the stream info. Woo! Gotta go. Oh, my goodness. Why is the first time you've spoken in the chat, Splat? He's chatted with us before in the chat. Yeah, he's been with us. I know he's been really in the Discord chat, so that's awesome. That is awesome. So yeah, if you want to still join that Discord server, Awesome. Uh-oh. No. I gotta make a comeback here. On the final lap. Gotta make a comeback. I'm gonna try. I see you, Middle Mario. Coming up real fast. No, Bulletville, don't you dare. Oh, I just noticed that. That's awesome. So the Bulletville, if it touches items during, like, Bulletville Fit, you stole my item, Christian. What in the world? You sunk my battleship. No! Oh, my goodness. Oh, my. Are you serious? Who just got me? Oh, wow. Nice shot tonight. Oh, I got to move the YouTube. We got 10 of you bros watching us. Thank you so much tonight, bros. That is awesome. Awesome. Look forward to the Rocket League giveaway. Hey, Ben, how you doing? Welcome to the live stream. We are just playing some Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, and then we're heading to Rocket League, and then we're ending off with Splatoon 2. It's going to be fun. Oh, I just chose Baby Park, man. Baby Park's chaotic. It's crazy. I was right behind you. Yes, you were, man. You were right behind me, Kirby. That was awesome. Guess who just won? Hey, good job. Good job, man. You guys are playing defensive. That's the word that I was looking for. Awesome job tonight. Awesome job. How's the audio on the online, the YouTube? I'm going to get out of the Discord real quick, but I will join you right back while I'm listening in. Alright, I think it's okay. If it's not okay, just let me know and then I will get back on. And I'll fix that. I will fix it. If the audio's bad, just let me know. If the audio's bad, just let me know. If you can't hear the game, just let me know. I'll fix it. And yeah, please feel free to leave a comment. Uh-oh. You're Bowser? Oh, snap! Alright, I'm coming for you. Oh, Prozolex, I'm coming for you. Coming for it. Oh, Bowser, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Gotta use that back camera. Oh, man. Oh, I just noticed that. How did I just notice that? The snowmen are from that one map from the N64. How did I just notice that? From Snowman's Land. What in the world, man? I literally just noticed that. What in the world? They're literally the same snowmen from, like, one of my favorite Mario Karts. Oh, my goodness. I just noticed that. Did you just notice that? I never noticed that. I know that the GameCube... Hey, Dylan, welcome.
Wait! You're doing this without me?
We started, like, how long has it been?
Can I play with you?
Yeah, of course. We can play some battle mode, me and you. Uh-oh, gotta keep going, because he's right behind me. Easy. Hey, Purple Man. Hey, yes. Whoa, who just threw that? All right, I am throwing shells, Scott. All right, I'm using your tip there, waiting for the shroom to get done, and then to finish off with the next one. All right, I'm coming up on you. All right, yeah, and I love all the little details of this game. Have I seen Infinity War yet? Not yet, exactly, not fully. I've seen bits and parts of it, but not like I haven't watched it yet. I've heard it's very, very sad. I've heard it's very, very sad from some of my friends that have seen it yet. Oh, I got you, but you got me. Stay back. Christian, no, come on, man. Aw, good race, man. Caught me right at the end.
Oh,
my goodness. I think I got third place, got Captain RC, got second, and Christian got first. Good match, man. Nice. Yeah, we're gonna play some more. We're gonna play battle mode now. It'll be good. So what time is it? It's 10:30. Oh, yeah. We're doing good. We are doing good here. I'm having a great time.
It's Friday night, guys. This is like the day that we stay up all night.
Let me know what you want me to do. Hey, Wait a minute. I've never done myrrh.
Buddy, can we?
Mirror.
Buddy. Buddy, can I play with? Buddy.
Hold on. Wait. You want to play?
Yeah.
I mean, we've never played myrrh. 30 minutes? 30 minutes. So, Splatoon, the Splatfest starts very soon?
30 minutes. So we got time.
Battle mode activated. All right, we're doing battle mode.
What character are you picking for the Splatfest?
So we got to play Rocket League. Starts in an hour. Well, what we can do? I really wanted to do battle mode.
Ooh,
starts in half an hour. Half an hour. I mean, I just already clicked into the playable Salmonoids win. Wait, winner of the Sam... Wait. What? Playable Salmonoids? And Dylan wanted to play one. So, all right, we'll make this real quick here. We will make this real quick. I wish... How many maps can we do? Can we just do a certain type? I'm just going to do my me tonight here for this one. Just click your me. Normal costume deal. And then we will just quickly... We're gonna make this quick. I'm going B Dasher, man. You made me really, really want to do that B Dasher. So that's awesome.
Got some go, pizza
going. Oh snap!
Pizza
we're getting that pizza
night.
Going.
Pizza night.
All right.
Pizza Splatoon.
Here we go.
Oh, what happened to that guy?
Splatoon 2 Splatfest is coming up. Yep, we are about to play that very soon after Rocket League. So yeah, I look forward to that. Now and then it's gonna be a fun time. It is gonna be
yeah,
a fun time as well.
Daryl
and Rocket League, I gotta give you the car. We can do that once we get there. So I gotta start this.
Wait, is he giving you a car?
So we're doing balloon battle. What are we doing here?
Buddy, what is giving you a car?
Bob-omb blast. What's your favorite one? Shine Thief? Guess random. How many rounds? 5 rounds? 1 minute of each. 1 minute.
Buddy, I have a question. Wait, he's giving you a car?
For the giveaway. He wants to do that. I said that was really, really nice. That was really nice of him. He doesn't have to do that. All right, let's do this.
What's the car?
Let's do this.
What's the car?
A werewolf, burnt sienna. So I guess we will be giving away a werewolf then.
Yeah, that's
how
I really want a werewolf. I don't.
You want a werewolf? All right, let's play this real quick. 1 minute matches. Let's make it quick so we can head over to the Rocket League giveaway. So if you got friends that would love to get a werewolf, please tell them about this stream so that they can join us. Can't play Rocket League anymore since I got a new Switch in the console, and this console is inactive. Oh, okay. I'm sorry about that, bro. Splatoon 2 all over again with the one mini spam. The mini spam?
What's guys, the mini you remember spam? Last night I sniped?
Oh, Dylan was sniping last night on the Splatoon. That was pretty crazy. It was pretty
someone
crazy.
Someone said I sweared, and
no,
I
that
not.
Was a joke, Dylan. That was a joke. Dylan, you'll be fine. You will be fine. You'll be fine, Dylan. I guess we're doing balloon battle. Hey, 1 minute. Let's make this quick.
Let's make this quick.
All right, I will accept your friend request in a minute. PUBG Mobile. The end of any turf war. Oh, snap.
I don't like PUBG as much as Fortnite.
I mean, I really haven't played PUBG. I played Fortnite, but I haven't played PUBG. Ha ha, gotcha, Christian. Oof. Gotta watch out because you guys are everywhere. You're everywhere. And you're playing really defensive tonight. That means I... Wait, little doggo. Who's the doggo? All right, Kirby. Coming up. No! I protected myself. That would have been bad. I would have hit myself and then I would have been one balloon short of victory. You know? It's not good. Yeah, I can hear you. How do you get in the stream chat? You gotta get a certain level. Is it possible that we can make it open to everyone? Or no? Do you not want to do that? Yeah. So we've got it set up right. How did I hit you? How in the world did I hit you? Ha!
I gotta beat
you. That was
you.
A good match. Hey, Slime King. Welcome to the live stream. Hey, 685.
Whoa!
Welcome to the live stream,
what's
guys.
Up?
Welcome.
Two subscribers.
Hey, welcome.
Almost two 7.
Let's choose. Wow, awesome. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. That's awesome. Thank you. And I love your picture there. Mario Kart 64, one of my favorites, man. You will join Mario Kart? Awesome. Join us. I will, yes, absolutely. I will add you now. Let me have the remote real quick, Dill, so that we can add our bro here. I just said that I would, so that you can join us. You would join us, and yeah. All right, that's awesome. Is that you, Slime?
Yeah.
I think that's you. So yeah, you can join us. Awesome. All right, hurry it up. Hurry up joining here. Hurry up. All right, here we go.
Get out.
Someone, you can add us, and if I haven't added you yet.
Shine Thief!
Oh, Shine Thief. Awesome. Here we go. So yeah, you gotta be a certain level to join the stream chat. That's just how the Discord's set up. No, that you? Oh no, here we go. Coming for you. Where is that shine? Man, I want a Luigi's Mansion 3, guys. I do. Who's ready for E3? Oh my goodness, wow. I didn't even have the shine and it's chaotic. Oh man. No, stop him. After him. Get him. Get Dylan! Get Dylan!
No! Imagine everything!
Oh! It's mine now!
Ha ha! Sonic! Oh, I thought I was gonna hit him. Got him!
Oof! Who just stole the shine?
Oh,
Christian! Oh man, I got a super horn and I'm coming for you. Oh, I'm coming for you. I'm gonna get you. Stay away from my shine. Ha ha. Whoa, that was. Oh, I'm gonna get you for that one.
Christian just dodged 3 green shells.
You know what? Captain RC, would it be okay if we tried it one time, open everyone? And I just monitored, and I turned down if anyone talked too loud. Does that sound okay? We can try it. One time, I'll do it for you, bro. Since this is a hype stream, everyone is open to the VC. One time.
Woo!
I will try it, and I will monitor, so no spam it. So,
no.
Yes, no spam it. That's the thing. You can all join the VC, just no spam, all right? Just because this is a special stream for you, bros, I'll make it. We will make it. We will try it. But just make sure not to spam, and we will be good. That's what I was worried about, because if everyone's yelling. All right, we will try that, and I will monitor it. Oh, man. So, yes, you can now join the VC. It doesn't matter what level you are. Join us. I'd love to talk with you, bros. So, yeah, join us on the Discord. All right, you can now join. Anyone can join. Anyone can join now, bros.
Join us
in the chat. It's going to be a fun time.
Let's go.
Awesome, and I will monitor it personally. So.
Let's go.
Oh, snap. I don't see it. You should see it. It should be available right now. And what's it under? What is it under? Just stream? I think it's stream. You should be able to access it now. You should be able to access
Let's
it.
Go!
Oh, snap. Hey, gamer. How you doing? Welcome
to the
chat.
Yes!
Nice one, Dylan. You won that one. But that was close. That was really close. That was a close match. I was almost there, man. It's almost there. Hey, there you are. Welcome. Yeah, we just didn't want a lot of spam and stuff. You know, voices. Because... one time, it wasn't you guys, I don't think, but we just had yelling, and that wasn't fun. But if everyone is, you know, chill and, yeah, just chats, there's nothing wrong with that.
You gotta go plug it up?
You there? Yeah?
All right, I'll go plug it up.
Captain RC?
Wash your hands first. Nope. It's fine, just on my point tomorrow.
Yeah, I hear you. What happened? Hey, see you, Navandro. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Talk to you later. I don't know what happened. Okay. I guess that... One time on the... During the thing? Oh, okay. I may have had it on the Discord set up. I tried that. But then it didn't really work. So I'm going to start with a new program. I think I'm going to get a thing called XSplit, which is like a professional streaming. Oh. 20 minutes. So yeah, we will be heading to Splatoon very soon. And tomorrow we will be streaming just the Splatfest. So that'll be a fun time. That will be, oh my goodness, I ran into, yes, I hear you. Okay. I felt really bad, you know, bro. I didn't want to take one of your cars.
Let's go!
I thank you so much. Oh, okay. I mean, yeah, absolutely. If you want to do that, it really means a lot to me. Thank you. Thank you so much.
I couldn't find it. It's in
buddy's room. That's awesome. Thank you. Thank you so much.
I put it on plug.
Oh. Yeah, anyone. So yeah, we'll do that giveaway. That'll be a fun time. And then we will head over to Splatoon. So that'll be good. Yeah, I hear ya. Drink one bottle a day of, like, water. Water's good for you guys. Gotta make sure to drink that water. Stay fueled. You can send me, yeah, absolutely. Send me it. Never be afraid. Never be afraid. I will. I do. I've been monitoring it very closely, like how many people I've got on my thing. So it's mostly becoming just the stream team now and friends that I've gotten off, like Meetamo and stuff. If they want to join, if they are in the stream chat, absolutely, I'll add them. But yeah, it was getting really full. Really full. Man, this is chaos. Oh, Bob on Blast is chaos, man. This is crazy.
Dude, how did you do that?
Stay hydrated. Yes, Purple Man, stay. Oof. Oh, snap. It's awesome. Here we go. All right, Dylan. How many kills do you, or not kills, but blasts do you got? Oh, Prozolex. Oof. Oh, I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you. Woohoo! Gotcha. Oh, but you got me too. So, I mean, it's all fair. How in the world? What in the world is happening? I got five. Oh, ooh, ooh, ooh. This is a test.
I got one.
That was close. That was
a
close
last.
Game.
No!
If you guys are watching the YouTube, can you hear the audio at all? For the
no,
game?
I can't lose. Can't lose to buddy. Please be over.
Yeah.
No.
The one to check. You can only hear my voice?
Let's do it.
Well, we can fix
it. Oh, whoops. Meant to tap random. Well.
Now you should hear it. Yeah, I hear you. Do I want a what?
On the bad team.
No. I'm good. I'm good, bro. I'm good. If you want to, it's up to you.
Yes!
Final round is cops and robbers. Let's do it. Tell me if you can hear it now. Let me know. If it's too loud, I'll fix it. And yeah, I'm gonna have to turn that down for Splatoon because Splatoon's really loud. Some games are different. Yeah, I hear you. Bowler? Oh no. Oh yeah. That's awesome. I was saying oh no, like I about died. That's why I said oh no. But that's awesome. He plays Rocket League, Bowler? That's cool. You stay back, man. Oh my goodness.
Got him.
Is it too late? Loud, let me know.
No! How dare you! I will eat you!
Wait. It's too quiet still. If someone on his Discord does what? Again? Seriously? That's awesome. That's really cool.
No!
Awesome. What's his name? Bowler.
Buddy. He beat me.
Alright, awesome.
You beat me.
I beat you. Yeah, I hear you. Yep.
Everyone beat you, you first!
Quiet. Sorry, not you, my brother.
Buddy, you...
Yeah, we're heading to Rocket League.
That's the best. See you.
Roblox. So Dylan's leaving here.
No, I'll be right back.
So we're heading to, we're heading to Rocket League here. Oh, wait, I had to accept. Hold on. What was the friend request? QR Gamer? Here you go. Oh, I see you. Gotcha. I cannot add friends. I am full. Hold on. It's fine. I will clear up some space. Hold on. The greatest. Yeah, hold on. I've got just. Yeah, I hear you, Daryl. Yep, I hear you. Okay. Stream versus stream. That's awesome. Okay. Let's get rid of you. Alright, I finally cleaned up. Yeah, I cleaned a room spot for you, bro. I need to clean through a little bit. So yeah, if you want to send me a friend request, let me know. I will free up some space for you. But yeah, we are going to head to Splatoon 2 after Rocket League. We are going to be giving away now. So yeah, let your friends know. Actually, wait, tell me this guy's name. Bowler? How do you spell that? I'll check him out. Sounds really cool. I will go support, because I really love to support all you. So, hold on. B-O, hold on. So, B-O, got it. W-L-E-R. Bowler, got him. All right, cool. Change grip, hold on. Got to change the grip order. Got it. All right, here we go. So now, tell your bros, we are doing Rocket League now. Thank you all for joining us for Mario Kart. If we can play Mario Kart definitely another time. This is the Rocket League giveaway. Now, Rocket League. Alright, here we go. Well, that's awesome. Thank you so much. So yeah, tell your bros we are playing Rocket League right now. Rocket League's the giveaway, so if you want to win something. So yeah, oh, I see Bowler here. He's been on one of my, he plays Rocket League. Yes. Oh, I see. Yes. I have seen him before. Really? For Splatoon? Invite you? Hold on. Yes, hold on. I'm gonna, all right. So just leave a comment down below. And you guys in the Discord, I've got you, here. So, Zolex, got you, Captain RC, Christian, I'm inviting you all. Hold on. Pro Zolex. Okay, you got three items? Bro, I hear you. Werewolf? Oh, bro. Easy. Just the roulette and the werewolf, then. Oh, thank you so much. Well, I got to give you some stuff for that. Thank you. Yeah, I hear you. Yep. I will. Absolutely. I will accept. Yeah. All right. So, is it okay if I use the roulettes for this giveaway and then use the werewolf for a future giveaway this week? Oh, okay. Thank you. So we will be giving away roulettes tonight, guys. not a werewolf. Werewolf will be its own stream. I'll do another werewolf stream. Did you get my send there? Did you get my thing, Captain RC? Inviting you.
Where are you going to play Splatoon, Pikmin?
So where do you put the code for the Discord? Are you in here for, Captain RC? Are you with us? So yeah, I'm gonna put in the Discord the link. Hold on, I'm just gonna get the sharing. And you guys can join. If you need me to... Hold up. Loading? Don't accept. Because I don't know who loading is. If you are loading in the chat, let me know. And I will invite you promptly. Very quick. And if you want to join, please feel free. So I am going on the live stream right now. And I'm posting the link to the Discord. You can add me there and join us tonight. So that's awesome. So I see four of you bros are with me. That's awesome. But if anyone else wants to join, please feel free to. If you're loading, if you want to join, let me know. If you've got friends that would love a pair of roulette wheels, let me know. So yeah. I am actually looking for some keys right now, actually, as well. So I will have to find some keys.
Buddy, you're almost level. What's it called?
I am almost to the 30th level. I think I would be up then to veteran. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Veteran. Yeah. Yes?
Yes.
I do not know. What are you? Wait, what? Oh, okay.
What is he?
What is your team for Splatfest? Leonardo. Fun fact, absolutely. I'm going to start the private match right
yes!
now.
Yes! Yes! Finally, one that we agreed on! Leonardo's the best!
Wait, join from your Steam account? That's crazy. Wait, are you in with us right now? Wait, so how do I get you on there? That's... You have to... Okay, alright, hold on, guys. Hold on for a second. Whenever you join my Discord, you have to go onto the rules, and you have to click the little accept, I accept, and that will give you a role. Then you can get on this stream chat. Then you can join us. So, hey, Noak and Scott, welcome to the stream. If you want to join the... All right, so I'll give you a few more minutes. Not a minute, but 30 more seconds. You can join on Rocket League, and then we will do the giveaway. So that'll be a fun time. And then, yeah, if you want to... So just go on Discord, all right? Join me there. And once you're on here, go under... it's literally at the top, under DS Rules, right here. And scroll up and hit... It should be SpongeBob Bot, and hit the I agree to the rules, okay? So after you do that, under DS rules, then you go and you can join us. Under the I think it's under the live streams, yes, live streams. Invite, please, absolutely, Noak and Scott, you can join us here. Where are you? Where's your character, Noak? Let me know, absolutely. Noak and Scott, join us. I see you got party time. Wait, party time? I used to have party time. I used to have party time. I don't have party time anymore, but I've got the, what do you call it? I've got Sub-Zero. And I can't trade that, unfortunately. Oh, I see you. There you are. All right. Wait, Gamer89, do you want to join? Are you in the chat? Do you want to join us here? And is the music too loud? Let me know. So yeah, I can add you if you want. Otherwise, we will start. It will be best of two tonight. It's going to be a short Rocket League session here for the giveaway. Best of two? Absolutely. Wait, what happened? Noken, are you still here? Did you accidentally get out? Oh, you got to go? All right, cool. I mean, I'm not cool. I'm sorry, but thank you so much for joining us for tonight. Clip to Greece, so I will join. Awesome. Thank you so much. Join us in the chat. You can chat with us. Kirby Plush. Yeah, I hear ya. Cool. Less laggy. Hey, Kirby, Star Allies, I see you. Hey, someone. All right, I guess we're going to start here. 2v2. Sounds fair. Let's go. This is literally best of two. 2v2. Nice. You can still join if you want to. Yes, I hear you. Hey, Christian. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, it's very different. I was over at my bro's, one of my bro's house, and he has the Xbox One. And it's still every time that I get on there, it's like, it's so different. It is. Then we will head to Splatoon Splatfest after this giveaway. So yeah, it's going to be awesome. And tomorrow, look forward to an actual stream regarding the Splatfest. Just Splatfest, so it's going to be a fun time tomorrow, outside Naruto. No, not Naruto. It's going to be a stream about the Splatfest. So, yeah, it'll be fun. We'll play some of that. I am Team Leonardo, and tomorrow I will basically be leveling up my, Oh, wow. Okay. I am alone here, and okie dokie. You're kind of young, so yeah. Hey, that's cool, bro. That's cool. Welcome to the thing here. Welcome. All ages. All ages. We welcome you all. So, I don't know what happened. We got disconnected here. Who's got the, all right, Prozolex, could you give me the what do you call it? I'm not sure what happened exactly. It shouldn't have done that. But it's okay. It's okay. We will go back into private match. I haven't been invited to trade with you, Captain RC. Wait, whoa, what happened? Oh, Christian, okay, you're still in here. Don't, wait. What would you like to trade, bro? Oh, we're too late. Too late. For you bros wondering, you left the party again? What is happening? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Never mind. We're all here. Just choose a team. All right. Someone please choose the... All right. Even team. Let's go. Awesome. And I'm going to be counting again how many goals that you guys get. It depends on whoever gets the most goals. Oh, man. This is a crazy map. This is crazy map. Oof. I'm out of boost. Oh, no. And actually, I'm going to spectate real quick, and I'm going to see if I can join on that bowler's Discord while I'm at it. Kind of share and see. I'm just going to research a few. Nice shot, Christian. So let's see. I'm going to check him out because you guys, basically shared him with me, so I will go check him out. All right, he's got his Discord link. Wait, that does not count. I know you scored the goal, but hold on. That must be in the settings from last time. So I count you. All right, so you got a goal. I count. All right, Christian, you got the goal? You got the goal, so you got one goal. Let me fix the mutator settings here. It's got to be unlimited. We will do 2 5-minutes, I guess. No, max score, it's unlimited. It's unlimited. So, yeah, Christian. All right, Christian, get off that game so that you can join us here. Yeah, I hear you, Captain RC. Is that you? Do you a favor? Of course. A favor? Absolutely. What's your favor? Or what's the favor that I can do for you? Wait, I couldn't hear you. Oh, I chose Leonardo already. I chose Leonardo over a majority. It was a majority rules type thing. So announcements, so... So... That's awesome. So, alright, so yeah, I'm going to be spectating this match here. Going to be counting. Christian, you've got a goal already. It's on... I'm counting even either way, so... It's uneven. Well, then I will... Why did I add my own stream to watch later? Copy link. Christian scored again, so you got 2 points, Christian. Alright, here we go. So, wait, who just got that goal? I missed that. Zolex, you got that one? Alright, so you got two Christian versus one Zolex. Alright, and if it's very... Oh, boy. Christian again. 3 Christian. 1 Zolex. Alright, I guess I'm gonna change team then. I'm joining a new Christian just so that I can... Oh man, I yawned again. Just so that I can roll around. Alright, yeah, I chose Leonardo tonight. So I bet you guys on YouTube are probably like, who in the world is he talking to? Is he talking to himself? No, I'm actually talking to some of the bros on the Discord chat so that you guys can join. If you want to, feel free to join us on Discord if you have Discord. And I will still talk to you bros, of course, on YouTube. But, yeah, you can be more interactive on Discord if you want to. It's up to you.
I love
Discord, and I would love a new feature on Switch.
Boss,
that would be awesome.
I got but, today yeah, a 7-kill win.
Ooh, oh my goodness. 3, so 3 Christian, 1 Zolex, and nice. Oof. That does not count. I just wanted to get one goal, man. Come on. Ooh, Shifty Station. That'll be different. I'm wondering. I'm actually curious. That'll be cool. Oof. Stay back. Oh, Splatfest just started.
Wait, Shifty Shafts?
Not Shifty Shafts. No, this isn't Fortnite. If you want to, yep. It's still fun. I guess we can finish out this match. We won't do a second match. Because if you guys want to get to Splatoon, we can get to Splatoon. We can. It'll be a fun time. So, yeah. I mean, I have a great time, you know, playing Rocket League. So, I mean, it's all up to you guys. I'm leaving it all up to you. Christian, again, nice. So, I guess for the final thing, at 11, all right. Awesome. I made Splatfest team on my second account, Team Leo. Very cool. Very cool, Gamer5955. So, now I'm playing competitive now. I'm just going for the ball now. Our winner will be Christian.
I'm going to take over.
So, all right, Dylan took over for a little bit. Yeah, Team Leo, guys. So, yeah, get ready
to
go on Splatoon.
I can agree on with you. Remember Team Baseball, even though everyone didn't agree with me, that Team Baseball was better.
I mean, I like Raphael personally, too. I mean, I like Leonardo, though.
Leonardo's better, in my opinion.
I like Leonardo, too.
He's my favorite.
Yeah, Team Leo. Or Raphael. I mean, I'm one that I don't really pick a side, really. I'm really I guess unless I just really like that side, but, you know, like, do you like the Cubs or the, what do you call, well, actually, no, that's a bad example. But if you like
Cubs
the Bulls or the
Bucks.
Bulls or the Bucks or the, I don't know,
Bucks.
The Brewers or whatever. I really don't have a preference at all. I just kind of go with whatever, you know,
ow!
Just kind of whatever. I'll
leg.
Vote, root
what
for those
is that?
Teams. Team Leo. Yeah, Team Leo, guys.
Rocketeer.
Rocketeer. You're a Rocketeer. That's awesome. Oh, Prozolex got that one. Very cool. So, I mean, I guess you can still win it, but it's going to be very close. It's going to be very close. I mean, for you to win, you got three. Wait, Christian? What team is Christian on? I mean, he's got like.
He's on the my
he's got
team.
Like five. He's got five. Five goals versus 1-1 for you, bros. So, I mean, it's either, yeah, you guys can still win it. I mean, it's anyone's game still. So that'll be a fun time. Unless, you know what? Alright. Yeah. Do you guys, what do we want to do? Do we want to do one more Rocket League after this, or do we want to go straight to Splatoon? Let me know in the chat. Let me know.
What was that?
Bros, you there? What do we want to do?
Oh, dude.
Hey, so do we want to do...
Pass it! Ah, oh, dude.
Do you want to get straight into the Splatfest? Because, I mean, I will be going a little bit later tonight, streaming-wise. So, I mean, if you want to do another Rocket League match, just full competitive... I mean, we could. I mean, because I guess we can play one more short match because I am going to be dedicating a stream all to Splatoon tomorrow as well.
Let's go, pool shot!
What was that?
A
what's
pool
that?
Shot! I hit him
a
pool into
shot?
It! Watch this, buddy! I hit him into it! Boom!
Oh, snap. Nice.
I'm a really boss at this game.
Where's that wind coming from? That wind sound? I was just curious. It sounds...
Hey,
I was just making sure it wasn't like
Christian,
my mic or anything.
Save one for me!
Yeah. Just making sure that no one's muted here. In the chat, that would be mean. Alright, Christian. Yeah, I hear you. All right, Gamer 59. Yeah, you're all here. I see you. And Captain RC. I don't see Captain RC in the chat anymore.
He's not playing either.
So I mean, Captain RC. We will be getting on Splatoon. Don't worry. Do not worry. Nice shot. Let me take over for the last 25 seconds here. What a save. Whoa. Aqua Blues. He's still playing, though. Oh, no, he isn't. I think he's getting... Well, guys, don't leave it yet. Don't leave it yet. I have to give you a free crate. I gotta give you a free crate.
Are you serious? I would have hit that.
I still gotta follow my policy of giving free crates every time. I got to, man. That is my policy.
I
gotta give a free crate.
Oh, I got this. I got this.
You get some roulettes. Werewolf will be a stream all to itself.
Oh, I did that full flip.
Yep, and the donut. So yeah, that'll be a fun stream. That will be a Rocket League stream.
Okay.
That will be a Rocket League stream. Stream team! Hey, Splat Attack, you can join us in the Discord if you want to, the stream team. Feel free to.
Dude, I almost hit that thing.
Alright, good game. Good game, Christian. You will get some wheels. And I must say, those wheels will look really nice on your yellow car. I'm almost a veteran. Almost. So yeah, Join me back on if you want a free crate. Yeah.
GG, Frantic. Okay, at least he's still here.
So hold on. I will go to you, Christian. Just give me a second. I'm inviting Pro Zolex. And, alright, where is what's his name? Oh, he left. That's right. I would have given him something, though. I would have given him something. Just a little something. I mean, if we're, you don't care?
Does anyone have Fortnite on mobile?
All right, Chris. Oh, you're here? Oh, okay. Life is horrible but great. Wait, life is horrible but... Well, I hope it's doing good. Yeah. Hope that you're having a great day here. So, all right. Got to follow my policy here. Where is the roulette? Here we go. There's a free roulette for you. Thank you so much for winning. That was a good win right there.
Who has Fortnite on mobile? I'm just asking. Anyone. Fortnite? Anyone. I could add you. I have a Fortnite mobile.
I actually do have Fortnite as well. So, I mean, you can add us and then we can do a full squad. That would be fun. But yeah. If you want to. It's all up to you.
No, just ask. Does anyone have it? I'm mobile.
All right. Yeah, Dylan, you're on PlayStation? Oh, okay. So, yeah, we can add you. Actually, you can add me if you've got it on mobile, if you've got your phone handy right there. I can tell you my friends.
Mine too?
Yeah, Dylan's too. You know what? I'll put him in the chat. I'll put him in the chat and you can add us. So, yeah. All right, so thank you all for joining us for Rocket League. We are heading to Splatoon 2.
Who has it?
All right. And, well, Christian said he had it, so that'll be
fun. Okay, well, that'll be fun.
So, yeah, we can add you there
in a minute.
No, not yet. Not yet. We got to play Splatoon. I'll put it in the chat, I promise. So, yeah, now we're heading. It is Splatfest time, boys. Splatfest. I mean, oh, I just typed that in. No. Yeah. Now, Splatfest time. No, we're all good. We are all good here. Thank you. The hype is real. Let's do this. Splatfest time. Make a team? Absolutely. We will make a team. Can't use the VC. Don't want to wake up your family. Oh, I see, bro. All right, I got you. All right. So, yes, let's do this. Feeling fresh out there. We're off the hook, coming to you live from the middle of Inkopolis Square. Team Leo versus Ralph. I mean, oh my goodness, Ralph. No, Raphael, my bad. This isn't like Wreck-It Ralph. Hey, yes. All right, absolutely. Dylan, where are you? I think he just went upstairs. All right, you're typing it? Oh, I see you. Okay, all right. I will get you on there as well. We can do a full squad. Brandon goes on there quite a bit as well. He's been in our chat before. So yeah, it's Splatfest time, boys. Let's do this. Are you excited? Are you ready? Are you ready for some Splatoon 2? Are you ready? Let's do this. Let's get on here. All right. Sure. Love the enthusiasm. Let's do this. Turtles in a half shell. Let's do this. All right. And as usual, we are on Splatoon, and I'm literally eating pizza right now as well. So that's cool. Gotta follow the tradition, man.
Yeah, pizza night in Splatoon.
Mm-hmm.
That's all it is. Every Splatoon night, we got pizza. I swear, people are gonna
Here we go.
That's all we eat.
It's on. The return of the slosher game.
I actually do it in my phone right here, handy.
So yeah, you want to join the slosher gang. To get a slosher?
No.
All right, one more, bro. We just need one more. There you are. Awesome. Let's do this. Let's do this. All right, let's go, guys. Let's win. Let's be team. Let's beat Team Raphael. Team Red. All right, Red versus Blue, man. This is awesome. This is awesome. The War of Turtles versus War of Color. Yeah, it's like Mario versus Sonic. Although, wait a minute. No. Wait, well, oh, okay. I mean, I love Mario, but I love Sonic. But yeah, no, this is Teenage Mutant. Yeah. All right,
Knuckles
here we go.
Versus
Knuckles
Sonic.
Versus Sonic. There we go. Sonic versus Knuckles. Gotta love your bro, Knuckles. Is in the what? Wait, what? Omega Rush Discord? I'm on Omega Rush. That's cool. Yeah, I'm in Omega Rush. It's a really cool group. Really cool group. Go support Omega Rush as well, bros. Oh my goodness. Are these guys pink or red? I think they're pink. Why are they pink? I thought they've done red before. Yeah, you can join. Every 2 to 3 rounds, I will get out.
Well, then I guess we did choose the right color, man.
Oh, I mean, pink. There's nothing wrong with pink, but yeah, I am... Pink. I love this light blue, man. Reminds me of the Wind Waker. Okay, got it. Love the Wind Waker. Wind Waker's a fun... Man, I remember going down to Hyrule Castle Town, or the Hyrule Castle, and, like, back in time, that was one of my favorite moments. I love games whenever they do the whole time mechanic. I really, really do. No. Oh, in Wind Waker, whenever toward the end of the game... Oh, spoiler. He goes down in, like, a frozen-in-time Hyrule Castle. And he, like, pulls the Master Sword up, and it, like, returns time back to that castle under the water. It was one of my favorite parts of the whole game. Although I must say the Shadow Temple in that game, those re-deads or whatever they're called, the mummy things, freaked me out whenever I was younger. They did. Whenever I was younger, they did. Because I remember, even before playing Zelda, I had seen the, what's the one thing? It's called the Dead Hand, I think it's called. It's got the big mouth. Yeah, hello? Yep. I guess so. Yeah, I mean, I'm always looking for stuff, for giveaway stuff. Samurai. I mean, I like the samurai. Yeah, the samurai. But wait, what? Are they all the same price? We're being camped. I see them. 30 seconds. Let's catch them up, guys. Or catch up to them. Yeah, let's do this. Let's go. Party favorite. Oh, my goodness. I just died. Oh, man, they are playing defensive. Man, they're just sitting right in front of our camp here.
Who's more powerful? Guys, comment down below. If you are into Marvel, all right, we got or DC.
Marvel or... Oh, my.
Who's more powerful?
I think they won this round, yep. Marvel or DC? I'm not sure.
No, who's more powerful, Thanos or Darkseid?
Dark side. Maybe. Oh no. Probably dark side? I don't know.
Thanos?
I don't know. Thanos or dark side? I really can't. That's a hard question for me. That is a hard question. Tinted shades, I've got to get that leveled up for three thingies. The little, what do you call it? Set you level up. So I'm going to change my weapon here. Let's go dualies. Going dualies. Let's go. So I'm going to quickly, and I mean quickly, in a minute, get out of the Discord chat. And then I will be right back because I'm going to listen to the audio on YouTube. And then I will be right back. Not now. As soon as the match starts. Of course you can join someone. Absolutely. Absolutely you can join us. I will get out after this match and you can join us. And it's basically first come, first serve. So get ready. Get ready to join. Because we can only have four here. And I will do before we end. I will end it off with Turf War private match so that more of you bros can join us. So yeah, that'll be a good time. Thanks. Of course. Yeah, absolutely. Love all you bros to join us. All right. Let's a go. Come on, Team Raphael. We need some competition here. Dylan's over there like eating pizza. What are you doing? Here we go. We got some fiends here. Nice. That is cool. All right, let's do this. So they must be pretty good. Let's a go. Oof. Oof. Reading that chat. Oof. Man, a lot of my friends were saying that today. I don't know why. I literally called the one on the phone and he's like, oof. And I'm like, why are you saying that? Oof. You know Splat in real life? That's cool. Are you friends with him? Splat in real life? That's cool. That's really cool. Really cool. That is awesome. I know Easy Jackson in real life. He's been on here a few times. Been on! Just got killed. Got killed by Phono Blade. Yeah, I know a few people on YouTube in real life. Know a few. I'm gonna see if I can do a collab. Got a few YouTubers that I'm gonna try and collab with that I've already contacted. No word or comments on those. Those are kind of a private thing. But there are collabs coming up in the future, and I am gonna be open to collab stuff. So that'll be really fun. Can't wait. I can't wait to start doing my vlogs. That'll be a fun time. I'm going to be doing some collabs during those vlogs as well. And also, I've upgraded my filming. Actually, I haven't fully transferred over yet, but I finally am upgrading my editing software. So first, I've been using, what do you call it, the iMovie, which is like the free version on Apple, but I'm upgrading to Final Cut Pro. You have iMovie? iMovie's good. I've done every video that I've put out there has been iMovie, but I'm gonna upgrade to Final Cut because it's got some good transition features that you can like animate your transitions for, especially for top tens. I'm gonna animate my own transitions for those. That'll be fun. And yeah, I can't wait for top tens. And I'm gonna make them my own. You know, I'm not gonna copy Watch Mojo or one of those. They're gonna be my own style. Watch Mojo. I'll be right back, guys. I'm ending it. I'll be not ending the stream, but I'm getting off Discord here. So that, you know, I just got off Discord so that I'm listening in on YouTube. I will join them back in a minute here as this ends for about 30 seconds. But then I'll join them back, so do not worry. People in Discord, you do not have to fear. They're probably freaking out like, whoa, you're ending the stream? No, I'm not ending the stream. But I'm ending the Discord real quick. Oh, I'm not ending it. They're still there, probably. But I'll be right there with them in a minute here, but I gotta kill this guy. Okay, alright. Gotta kill him. But I didn't kill him. But I almost killed him, so I feel pretty accomplished. So that's pretty cool. Pretty cool. pretty accomplished here. I think it sounds pretty good. Maybe it's a little bit low, but as long as you can hear me, that's good. So yeah, I'm back, bros. I'm back. Was just making sure the sound is up. As long as you can hear me online, that's good. And it sounds linked up pretty good, so it sounds good. That was a close game. That was a good game, guys. So yeah. Alright, so after that one, I promised. So yeah, you gotta be ready. Got to be ready. Alright? Alright, let's do this. 3? Alright, so I'm gonna type this as well for those are waiting. 1. Alright. Join. You can join now. Join now. So yeah, it's a short window, guys. You can join in really quick. You got only a short second to join in because we got some of you other bros that want to join. All right, we got Splat and we got Gamer. Are you the same bros from last time? Yes, you are. Awesome. I mean, it's a short window. I will open up that window again after about 2 matches here. And you can join. Same people. So we will do 1 or 2 matches, same crew, and then I will wait to join again, and then you can join in if you want to. So yeah, you got to be ready. You got to be ready whenever we get ready to do those. Got to be ready. And if you want, you can create a group if you just haven't played with me and you want to be a part of this. I mean, I want everyone to be a part, you know, everyone to be a part of it. But yeah, it's a real short window, if that makes sense. So yeah, pretty good. I'm gonna eat another bite of pizza and we will play the next match. See ya, Big Mac. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Thank you so much, Big Mac. Big Mac, Little Mac. Yeah, I want to play Shifty Station tonight. That'd be cool. What weapon am I using? Oh, the Splattershot. That's it. Splattershot Pro. Yep. Splattershot the Pro. Oh, Sniper, watch out, guys. Watch out. He's a good sniper, man. Pretty good. He got me. Hey, Christian Jackson, if you want to give away a free Switch, I'm fine with that. Hey, if we can, whenever we get to 1,000 subs, I'm going to be doing a pretty big giveaway. Pretty big. Not a game giveaway. We're going to be giving away some gift cards, like eShop cards. So yeah, whenever we get to 1,000 subs, that's going to be, I got an online, like, random whatever that you can submit, just your name entry, basically. Just say, I want to enter for this thing, and you gotta be subscribed for it. But, yeah, then I got a website to use that, and it's connected to YouTube, so I'll tell more details whenever we get to 1,000. But yeah, look forward to that. Look, and expect more giveaways. Whenever we get to 1,000, they're gonna be pretty, you understand. Very good, very good. All right, here we go. Man, we are crushing them this match. This is a good match. Good match, my bros. Let's keep going here. Oh, watch out. That same sniper. Same sniper. Hopefully we can get to 1,000 subs this summer. You should do video remix contest, like you're making memes out of my own videos. Maybe once we get a lot of more videos out there, yeah, we can get some good meme of the stream. Remember that Dylan meme of the stream? That was funny. That was a good time. It was a long time. It was a long time ago. Pepe. Oh no! Don't start
going. Get the memes going.
Nope. Just says goodbye. 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 So, oh man, got those. I think that's like a crazy. Hey, it's that one. I forgot what they're called. That it's like the item jumbler.
You
whatever.
Are terrible at spectating.
No, I'm not. I'm not terrible.
It's right there.
Oh, sorry, bro. I'm trying here. Ah, died. Gotta get some sleep, but great work and keep it up.
Yeah,
thank you so much,
this?
Christian Jackson. Thank you so much.
How do I get out of this? Oh,
thank you so much. And wish you best of luck on your video entry contest. Oh. If you guys don't know, Christian Jackson was part of a, and we texted this like a DM. But yeah, he was a part of a video contest for a safe driving thing, and he could win a scholarship. So yeah, we put that in there and we voted for him.
Look like
that was good.
Ninja.
It was a good time. Hope that you win that one, bro. Hope that you win that one.
I have a question.
So yeah, it is very good.
Leo
Fiend. Pretty good. One more. Let me.
Here, can I choose the weapon?
You choose the weapon, Dylan. Please don't choose a sniper.
Please
don't.
Yes, because I'm good with the sniper.
Oh, Dylan.
Here, how do I switch?
Quip.
Oh, yes.
Oh, no, you're killing me, Dylan.
Yes.
You're killing me, Dylan. You know how bad I am with a sniper.
Let's go. I'm going to try one, too.
Oh, no. What are you doing? What are you doing, Dylan? We're setting this up. Oh, no. This is not good. This is not good. Retreat. Everyone, abandon ship.
Dude, I'm good with a sniper. You saw
all right.
That sniper
yes,
kill.
I did. Please let it be Shifty Station, please. I don't think that we played the station once yet. Hopefully, if not today, tomorrow, we will play Shifty Station. Pretty
I
good.
I can't play tomorrow.
Well,
I gotta go to my cousin's house.
You're going to cousin's house. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Wait, when did they make that announcement? Last night? Oh, today? How
yeah,
did I not figure out about that? Oh, so I got it. Yep. I got it. Man, someone. Man, I am so far behind on stuff.
Yeah, we've
stuff.
Also got some race car driving to do.
Oh, yeah. Work. Those RC cars, those are pretty cool, man. Those RC cars, they're like called Traxxas something. I think Dude Perfect uses them.
Okay.
Pretty cool.
Sniper,
pretty
let's
cool.
go!
What happened to everybody in the Discord chat?
Gary.
Oh, man! Okay. Shifty Station! Nice!
Let's get a good sniper spot.
Awesome! Oh, it is? It is a reused Shifty Station. Hopefully the final match with the team. I really like the recent Shifty Station. That was really cool. That was really cool. With the great things for sniping weapons.
Oh!
Oh! Uh-oh. Dylan, you gotta be careful because he is right there. And you literally have like one shot. And if you do not hit him, it's gonna be game over. Nope.
It's okay. I'm
that's why
alive.
I don't play the sniper in Turf War, especially. I remember
look
playing Splatoon way back when.
Here, stay right here, guys. We got landmines.
Land? Well, that's great protection for you. But as for the other people, not so good.
Oh,
I mean,
shoot!
Wait,
get back up there.
As for, yeah, it's
no,
it maybe,
no,
but
no,
for
no,
those
no.
who are actually trying, really, like, going straight at them, it doesn't really help them. It's just, it's really protecting you, which is good. Good protection strategy. I like it.
Let's go right here.
I like it.
Need a super shot.
Nice.
Let's cover some meat.
Let's go. Let's go.
Come on, let's win this.
All right, welcomings. We
have
got.
Have you even won a match with...
Yes,
no.
I have. I have played and won a match before. Don't. Yep. We have won a match, which is pretty good. Wait, with the sniper? Yeah, I think so. I hope so.
No, not with
the. So quickly in the general chat, we are gonna Oh, okay. KC Christian 7301. I will add you on Fortnite.
Oh yes! I got it.
Nice, you destroyed
wait,
Paul.
Can you end me?
Yeah, I'll quickly. I do play Fortnite. I have
I
played
too.
Fortnite. Yes, I have. I can try PUBG. I like to try whatever, you know, I get recommended.
Ooh.
How is PUBG? Is PUBG good? I'll check out PUBG.
I got him!
It's easy? I'll check out PUBG.
Okay, add him.
Eventually. Yeah, I'll check that out. Is it on the Apple, too?
Yeah, it is.
Not... Oh, snap.
God, oh my goodness!
Dylan, you're sold out. KC Christian. KC Christian.
Got him! Oh my goodness! KC Christian,
alright. 7301. 7301. And you type this in real quick, Dylan?
No, I can't!
Yeah, you can type. Just type in the exact one, and then we will add you. Nice! Get cooked by level 5. It is reused, unfortunately, but, you know, we at least got Shifty Station. Oh. Oh, I didn't know. I didn't know that he was talking about you. I'm sorry about that. I didn't know. Cook by. I didn't know what he was saying. It doesn't matter what level. So, yeah. Get ready to join again. All right. 3, 2, 1. Join. Fast. I'm typing this in the chat so that they can see. To join fast. You gotta join fast. Alright, hurry it up. You gotta join really quick. Really quick. Otherwise, we will have to wait again if you want to join. Otherwise, you will most likely wait till the private battle. So, QR Gamer, he was here last time. Awesome. And Jacob and someone, we got two new bros here. All right, here we go.
Can we send him?
Two new bros here this time. Awesome, awesome. Did you add him?
I tapped add.
Oh, I keep saying that, don't I? I'm sorry. That's what I think about. I think of like QR code, yeah. That's what I think about, kind of. It's
wait,
just...
did you add him?
Yep, I added him.
Is that his name, buddy? Can I get him?
Gavin, no.
How do I? Whoa, I didn't get
wait,
him.
Wait, hold on. I'm getting off Fortnite. He'll accept it, don't worry. I think so.
I added you on my phone.
All right, so that was... All right, now we're just waiting for the bros to actually get on here. The other team, this taking forever? Yeah, it's taken a while. Sometimes, yeah, this is just how the cookie crumbles. So it's called PUBG. Yeah, PUBG. It's... PUBG. Now, do you have to make a online thing for this? Like an account? For PUBG? Alright, well, we will try this. I've heard a lot of good things about it, actually. I've heard a good things about it. So, I will check that out. Thank you guys for letting me know about that. I will check it out. Yeah, any suggestions, games-wise, let me know. Because this summer, I'm going to be playing a lot of new games. Like indie games and stuff. Highlights. If there is a game that you want me to buy,
look at your subs, man.
285. Yes, we are almost to 700. If there is a game that you want me to try, let me know. And I'll most likely, if a lot of people want me to buy it, I will buy it. And we will stream it. So yeah, given those indie developers, giving them, you know, sharing the spotlight. Oh man, he almost got me. Oh, he did get me. Yeah, I hear you. Yep.
It's not me, so.
It froze. The stream froze. It says in green that everything's cool. Oh man. Olivia got me. Turn that down, Dil. Turn it down. Turn down the music. Please, boss. Please turn down the music. It's real loud. Smash Bros. Smash Bros? Which Smash? Which Smash? You can barely hear the music of Splatoon, or barely hear... Oh, yeah, yeah, definitely, definitely. We are playing Smash whenever that comes out. Day one. Gonna be a fun stream, guys. Cannot wait. Cannot wait for E3. I played that once before, but yeah, we can play that again. Absolutely. I have that one. I have Mario plus Rabbids. We can play that. Oh. Yeah. Physical's good.
Double kill. Yum.
Ha ha. Oh no. Ha ha. Done.
Got him.
No, don't start that now.
Gotta go with the knees, bro.
Oh, yes. Oh, no, he's got that special move. I'm gonna die. Oh, yep, I died. Yeah, Smash Bros, we are streaming that day one. You going to bed? We'll see you, bro. Thank you so much for joining us. And do you guys, any of you guys got PUBG? I can, there's like a friend system I can add you whenever I get that off. Yeah.
I have Fortnite.
I'm literally just trying out.
Can I get
I'm
PUBG?
I'll try it out and we will see. We'll see. We will see. Yeah, I'll leave a comment down below on the Discord chat. Whenever I get that all set up. Whenever I do, I will. Man, good match, but it was a strong battle, very strong battle. We got trying to see how many kills compared to the other team, but we were pretty good. So, all right. Where?
Buddy, can we change an item, buddy?
Wait,
sniper.
What?
Please, sniper. Buddy, sniper.
Sniper.
Turbine.
No,
oh no!
He's a sniper!
A Kirby!
Sniper!
I'm doing the brush. Sniper, Dylan, what? No! No! Or end zap. Alright, if you want sniper next round, we can do sniper, but sniper just doesn't do, like, you know, like the normal weapons. Unless you're doing tower control, then it can be really, really fun. Or the one zone way to play. What's it called? I forgot what it's called. It's one of the ranked battles.
PUBG's
like,
not as good as Fortnite.
I mean, you don't know.
That should be out.
We gotta check it first.
What? That should be a Fortnite versus PUBG.
Fortnite versus PUBG should be a, but it isn't even on the Switch. So why would they? They wouldn't do a Splatfest over it. I mean, that would be interesting because they're both shooters.
On the Switch.
But I mean, if they bring it, you have a dream. Oh, my. All right, so last match of this group before I get out again, let you guys join if you want to. And so, yeah, get ready. Be waiting off to the side if you want to, join. And we will do a few more matches. Then we'll end off with some turf war and private battles so that you can all join. And then we will end the stream. So, yeah, and then tomorrow we will do just a strict Splatoon stream, so don't worry if I didn't play enough Splatoon tonight. We will be playing some more tomorrow, and that will be a strict Splatfest stream. So yeah, that will be good. Alright, killed him. What is he doing? This guy's literally going in circles. Literally going in circles. I about killed their entire team. That's crazy. That's crazy.
I'm famous.
Oh, what's his name? Has anyone ever heard of... Oh, goodness, what was his name? Oh, no. Abdallah? Snash 26, I think his name is.
Yeah, that's good YouTube.
Yeah, he lives really close to me. Like, crazy close.
We could, do a...
do a collab with Abdella. Yeah, Abdella posts... He does a lot of more, like, gameplay videos, which I gotta... I'll start doing those.
Fire!
In fact, I'm gonna do something a little bit different to switch things up more than just, you know, more than just a generic Let's Play. I'm gonna add, like, playing with the Discord chat and stuff. And add in the best moments and stuff so that your voice can be heard. And obviously, I will let you know ahead of time, you know, just in case you don't want to be, you know, your voice. You want to be private there. I am totally for keeping, you know, keeping everything private. If you want to be private, cool with that.
Oh, do that, that's crazy.
Because I know there was one person... that got real triggered that I shouted him out in a stream because he didn't want his parents to be, or his name to be on the internet. So I like, you know, to, if I ever, just let me know. Just let me know if anything like that. All right, this is not good. They have, they're starting a camp now. Yes, they are. And they're just, yeah. The funny thing is, we're, you know, a lot of people are like, I get this question quite a bit, and it's like, whenever you go in school and stuff, do people know that you're a YouTuber and do videos? Literally, like, three people know. Three people. That's about it. Yeah, absolutely, but yeah. And whenever I tell them that I do YouTube, there's always two reactions. It's more like, you know, oh my goodness type of deal. And one that's like, oh, okay. So, I mean, yeah, I don't like to, I'm not really a big self-promoter type of deal. You know, I don't like to really do, oh yeah. When will I stream again? Around 7 p.m. I will probably stream earlier just to get more of you bros. Actually, take a vote. Would you like me to stream later or earlier? Later or earlier tomorrow? Let me know. Let me know. In fact, in the Discord, you can vote in the chat. Earlier or later? Barudas. How you doing? So, yeah. You can't join again? You gotta go. We'll see you, bro. Thank you so much for joining us. So yeah, you gotta be quick again, quick to join, cause the slots fill up real fast. Last group of the night. Let's go. Oof. Let's go. Last. All right. Do you have? What do you got? Do you got a roller? I mean, we could do a roller. I mean, it's up to you. It's up to you. All right, that's close. That's really close. All right. So we're waiting for one more of you bros. You can join in. There you go, Jacob. All right. Here we go. Here we go. Final group of tonight. And yeah, thank you all for joining us. Tonight we played some Mario Kart. We played some Splatoon, we played some Rocket League. It's been a good night. I've had a fun time. But yeah, let me know what games you would like me to stream that are out, if even right now. Any indie games that would be fun. Any games in general. I'm gonna be updating my you know, library this, you know, and we can stream, and even retro games, you know, GameCube, N64, NES. Let me know. Let me know. What would you like me to play? Luigi's Mansion, or Mario Kart Double Dash, Game Boy. Let me know. And, yeah. If I get enough, I will personally buy a PC. If we get 1,000 subs, I will personally buy a PC.
No, but then I want one.
I do not have a PC. I have a Mac. I have a MacBook. Yeah, I have a Mac. I've been a Apple. But yeah, I will definitely buy a PC. If we get to 1,000, I will personally buy a PC.
Snipers are awesome.
And we will add Steam to the library.
I got to respect them. Double kill!
And that'll be fun. Then that will open up a whole new group.
I want to buy Gmod.
Harry's mod, you mean?
Yeah,
Harry's mod. Dude, I'm killing. Like, literally. I know. I'm trying to cover, but they're literally walking in the way. They're literally walking in the way.
That's not how you spend
it. Yeah. But yeah, kills don't matter. Which makes... Would you like Splatoon to add a kill type thing where the most kills wins? I like Splatoon for being different, personally. No, that was Dylan. That was actually Dylan. Dylan! Dylan is actually playing right now. He just... Dylan, he's gonna sue you for
what?
Stealing his kill. You stole his kill.
Not me?
Yes, you stole his kill.
I'm sorry! I just had an urge.
Dylan, it's too late. Oh, no.
I'm sorry. It's just a game!
Oh, no.
It's
just a game.
Chill!
You know what I just noticed? In Sonic Mania...
Stop!
In Sonic Mania, the special stages, the render of Sonic is from Sonic R. I just noticed that.
Let's go. Sneak attack.
The things you notice. Anyone excited for Sonic Mania Plus? I'm buying that. We're streaming it. And that's going to be fun.
It's
going to be fun.
Go me. Go me.
Remember the one time that I streamed Sonic Mania? And I could not beat Titanic Monarch.
Oh, the final stage?
I stayed up till like 3 a.m. on that stream.
It's not even kidding. We all went to bed.
Everyone else went to bed, and I think it was like me and Ven.
And me.
Inferno Fox, I think.
And I kept on
was still there,
back.
Or maybe Captain RC.
Go me. Stole my kill.
It was a long time. Long time ago. All right.
Hold on.
You have a question?
Cover most ground!
Yes. So, for Sonic Mania Plus, you don't have to have the previous version. I mean, if you have the previous version, you can buy the DLC. Onto it. But you can buy Sonic Mania Plus physical copy and just get the full experience right there if you don't own Sonic Mania at all. So yeah, you can get the DLC if you want to. It's all up to you. Alright, final match, boys. Okay. Let's do this.
Sniper, please!
We are not doing sniper
for the fun.
Yes, because
you told me! You said you gave me your word!
Dylan, please, no.
You gave me your word.
Can we do that for a private battle? Can we do Slosher? We gotta go Slosher here. Slosher and Umbrella. For the, what do you call it, we will do... Alright. If we... Alright, Jacob, we need one more person. Oh, snap. Redemption? That was a good match, man. That was good. Slosher v. NZAP.
Someone's gonna sue me because I stole it.
No, no one's gonna sue you, Dylan. I don't think so. I don't think anyone's gonna sue you.
When Frantic RC's on the other team.
Alright, let's get real crazy here. If in 20 seconds, I'll give about 20 seconds for someone to join. And otherwise, it's going to be 2v2. It's going to be fun. So, all right, 20 more seconds. So, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7,
five.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And finally, we are going to get out of this unless... Yep. All right. The fans have spoken. We are doing private battle. Stop doing that. What are you doing? So what do you want to do tonight, huh? What do we want to do tonight for the first private battle? What type of mode? Turf War, Rainmaker?
Tower control, because I want to be a sniper!
Yes, yes.
I want to be a sniper, so tower control.
Walleye Warehouse, got it. Redemption. Walleye Warehouse. Here we go. Alright.
There's gonna be more.
With what?
Tower control.
With other people, yep. With other bros. We wait for one more here. You can join us. You can join. All right, cool, cool, cool. Can join, join. One person can join us. Otherwise, I will do, what do you call it? We can do, you know what? Before, all right, just to give them some extra time. 1v2, let's do it.
Sniper.
Are you sure, Dylan? Yeah. Dylan's gonna take you on with only a sniper. Let's watch this.
Go easy on me.
This is going to be fun to watch.
Go easy on me.
All right, Dylan, here's here's the bros and the...
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Dylan, I might win this.
No, Dylan. That's what I'm going to say. How is he going to win?
Go ninja!
Oh, no.
It's ninja
time. Here lies Dylan. Oh no.
Go ninja, let's go!
Oh no. That's not good.
Go ninja,
good.
Go ninja.
Go ninja. Is that like a GoFundMe? It's like a GoFundMe. Help me. Dylan. Oh, nice. You sunk my battleship. Oh!
No!
See ya later, dude. See ya, Splat Attack. Welcome. Thank you so much for joining us tonight.
You're next!
Oh, no, that is a threat. Stay away. He is serious right now.
Woo!
And they are serious. Oh!
Oh!
How, man? If he wins, I'm going to be like, what even? What?
I died, but still.
Literally. Dylan... Tillin wins with sniper. Uh-oh, he's taking it. He is taking that. It's over. It's over.
Nice win, guys.
9,000.
Nice win, guys.
I was talking about Dylan. Oh, see, oh, you were talking about Dylan. Oh, I get it. I get you. I got you. Oh, it's over, man. Here. You got your sniper battle.
I want to do another one.
Dylan.
More fair.
How is it ever fair with the sniper, bro? I'm just saying. How? Are you sure? Alright, you make a battle then. Make a private match there.
Buddy.
So that we can get you and Dylan. Again? That is going to be fun to watch, actually. Actually, no, we got Splat Attack. So let's do a full...
Tower control!
Alright, Slosher or an end zap? Choose one or the two.
No, we're going to be sniper!
All right, me and, all right, so these are the Bravo team, and we are the Alpha team. Sloshers.
No, be sniper.
We are not doing sniper. I mean, no, this is Slosher v. NZAP.
Hey, come on, Blue Frantic RC, let's both be snipers.
Slosher v. NZAPs. So, let's do this.
You up, double sniper. Yeah. Hey.
Become... Be a zapper, guys. Be a zapper. B. Alright. So this is Slosher. I think they got the message. And zap. Alright, you can start it in about 10 seconds. So count to 10 in your head, and then you can start us. There. Yep. Check my Twitter. Alright. Yeah, you can send me stuff on Twitter too, if you want to. Feel free. Don't check your Twitter. Oh, snap. Hey! Oh! Nice! Ooh. I'm seeing... Alright, that's close enough. I mean, that's so close. So close. Awesome. Jacob is the dually, so let's get him, Sloshers. Oh no! Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. It isn't my fault. Me stinking it up. Come on. You're here? Oh no! Oh no! Alright, get him. Nice. You got their bro out. Whoa, 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 easy. No, Dylan, no, give me back the remote. Give me back the remote. You saved it. You saved it. Button mash that. Oh, oh. Ha ha. Just like Kirby. Just like that one Kirby thing. Oh, snap.
Pop.
Snap, crackle, pop. Oh! Aha! Gotcha! Stay Farm! Gotcha. Are you serious? What? State Farm? Why are we talking about State Farm? State Farm! Like a good neighbor, we are farmers. Yeah. Oh, snap.
Watch out! This guy is in my heart! Dude, bring him in!
We are Inklings. What's the word for that? Oh! Here, Dylan.
No way! Hold on! You messed me up, dude!
How did I mess you up?
You grabbed the controller!
Can I have the controller back?
You're gonna win, dude.
Dylan, can I seriously have the controller back? He has the controller. Yeah, yeah, now you give me the controller.
You took it.
Bro.
Yeah, you took it from me. Oh, he's waiting for us! Careful!
Oh! That's disgusting.
Sniper time!
That was a good match.
Sniper time!
No, Dylan.
Yes, I want to do a sniper!
Whoa.
Sniper versus NSAP! Let's go!
No. Alright, Dylan. He wants to 1v1 you. All right, let's do it. Oh no. This is gonna be fun to watch.
Sniper versus sniper, let's go.
I'll join ya. You wanna do 1v1? Oh, you wanna be, everyone wants to 1v1 Dylan? All right. That's gonna be fun to watch.
Why are you so mean?
Buddy, oh no.
Buddy's so mean to me. One mod.
Alright, this is gonna be fun to watch. This is gonna be fun to watch. While I'm at it.
Wait, what? Huh? No! Someone has to leave! Someone has to leave!
It's fine.
No, because it wasn't 1v1.
Come on, let Splat Attack join you. I mean. Okay. It's
okay,
fine.
I'm joining.
The more the merrier. This is going to be fun to watch.
Wait, but that's...
What in the world? Oh, snap. Hey, oh. Wait, you made... Oh. Why'd you make... Okay. Alright, sniper one. Alright, 1v1. It's gonna
Why
be
does
fun
he
to watch.
Watch? He wants
this
me to
is
get
gonna be fun to watch.
He wants me to get destroyed.
Oh, while I'm at it, I'm gonna go get a. No. Oh, snap. Alright, I'm gonna go get a drink of water. Because I need to get a drink real quick.
Do that everything.
And Dylan, please rest in peace.
Stop! Your turn. Sniper versus sniper. Let's go. Okay.
Sniper!
It's not called sniper. Come on. Let's go.
Sniper.
He got it.
No.
Oh boy. This is gonna be interesting. Who's winning?
I lost.
We lost the lead? Oh my. He's stealing it, man. He's like taunting you. Oh boy. Dude, this is getting pretty intense here. Oh, he got you.
Mr. Eggman!
Mr. Brandon's coming online, huh? Nice!
Wait, hold on, give me a
Mr.
chance.
Mr. Brandon!
No, don't! Just give me a chance.
Boy.
I've lost.
You could have shot him right at the end.
No, I couldn't!
Alright, let me do 1v1 now with the sniper. I bet I can do better.
You're terrible.
No, I'm not terrible.
You trash boy.
No. I'm not trash.
No, you're not.
I'm
no
not trash. I mean, I. Stop. Stop. No. No
you're,
more
you're
inside jokes, Dylan. No, stop. GG.
Christopher.
Oh.
Mr. Christopher.
Stop.
Mr. Christopher.
And then let's just do, you know, everyone bros.
But someone else
so,
wants
yeah, 1v1, I'm doing. All right.
Someone
said don't do. All right, so I'm not even going to do E-Leader. You want a 1v1? You can do whatever you want. I'm
someone
doing sniper.
Someone wants to 1v1 me.
Because I said that I could do better than Dylan did.
No.
So, it hurts how bad of a sport Aqua is. Wait, Splat Attack said that? I'm just reading the comments. Who's a bad sport? Wait, what? I'm missing everything. I am missing everything. No, Dylan. Dylan play. They're all playing fair, guys. Everyone's
someone else
playing.
Wants to 1v1 me.
QR Gamer does.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, this is gonna be a fun. Oh boy. All right, I see you. No! Oh!
I told you!
Hey, it's not over yet until it's over. Hold on. It's not over. No!
I at least grabbed it!
Hey!
You didn't grab it.
Mister, I... He's just waiting right there. Oof! Ah!
You're buddy, I beat you. I at least grabbed it.
Alright, 1v1. Dylan wants... Alright, so QR Gamer wants to do 1v1 with you. We'll do a rematch eventually with Sniper. That'll be fun. So, Gamer wants to do 1v1 with Dylan. Stop doing that. What are you doing? Stop. You're messing. No. Dylan, what are you doing? He's
cut
like,
the chair.
You're cutting the chair. No, stop cutting the chair.
How is this?
Where's your stuff
short?
Together?
All right, now we can do another good match. Wait, So let's get back here. All right.
Someone wants to 1v1 me.
So, host, set up. Do clam blitz.
No, someone wants to 1v1 me.
Do clam blitz since we got a lot of people with us.
No.
Clam blitz it up. Here we go.
I thought I was 1v1ing him.
All right. I guess you wanted to do 1v1 splat with QR. Wait, with gamer. All right, let's let Dylan do 1v1 then, and then let's play. This is gonna be fun. All right, sorry, we can't do 1v1. There's too many people in the group, so let's just play a regular match.
After.
Oh. Oh. This is gonna be a good match. I can already see
it. Chase to the dualies. We have not played the dualies at all.
I have played the dualies, yeah.
Let me play it, buddy.
Easy. He's like getting upset at me. Hey, it's not my fault that you.
I haven't played in 11 days. With this.
Oh! Who?
Fred DeCarcy's on the other team.
Dawson, did you just scream? I totally didn't even catch that.
No, I did.
Oh, my goodness. Wow.
Hey, I want you to tell me something.
Oh, okay.
So,
just no more spamming like that. Just try and be careful how much the audio.
Am I on his hit list?
Hey, you gotta be careful, man. Captain RC, you gotta watch out. Dylan's coming straight for you. He just told me that. Chicken Nugget? I had a chicken named Nugget. I had a chicken named Nugget. Oh no, Chicken Nugget, watch out. He's gonna roast you like a chicken nugget.
It's not.
Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Oh. Oh, okay. Alright. Alright, you killed Splat. Wow. He's coming around. Watch out. Who's got the what's it called? The ink brush. He is right behind you. Whoa. Watch out for that, Dylan.
No, stop. I want to do this.
No. Listen.
Please, I want to do this, buddy. Here, let me try.
Put the headphones in. Gotta go. Stop hogging that area. Gotta go. Gotta go straight up. And stop trying to go straight for Captain RC. What happened, Dylan? Oh, no. Oof. Unfair advantage. That was interesting.
Let's do that again.
It was. So, very soon we will end the stream. Not yet. We gotta do one or two more or so. So, okay. Alright. Make the,
Rainmaker, yeah.
Rainmaker, yeah!
Alright, they're all leaving now, so now we could probably. So we will be. Yeah, we can.
I want to go versus Frantic RC.
Or QR Gamer, that's it. That's who wanted to 1v1 you.
Yeah. With the sniper.
Good night, Splat Attack. Thank you so much for joining us.
Me versus.
All right, Dylan. I hope you know what you're doing.
I do.
You got to do a sniper, though. I know. Remember.
I know. Wait! Hold on! This is unfair advantage!
No, he's not going to do anything.
Oh.
Chill, Dylan. It's fine. Chill out. So, after this match, the final match... Yeah.
Good night, Splat.
He's not going to do anything. Dill, you'll be fine. This is going to be interesting. So, We will end the stream in a minute. The final match will not be a slosh review, whatever. The final match, we will do a turf war. But if we want to do a slosher, we will have to have a password. Right. S-V-N. S-V-N. Slosher V-N-Zap. S-V-N. So if you got a slosher and an N-Zap, join and whatever team you're on. If you're on my team and Captain RC's, you will be a slosher. Or the opposite, you will be N-Zap. So if you've got one of the two, just let me know so that we can make some teams here. Oh, that was nice. I thought he got you almost. Uh-oh. It's getting pretty intense. Watch out, Dylan. You're watching all of you. Oh, you can join us, Big Mac, if you want to. Join us right before we end the stream if you want to. It's up to you. Whoa. But I will be playing Splatoon tomorrow as well. So don't worry.
That sniped though when he was jumping.
Yeah, the next match will most likely be the last though. I'm just saying that right now. Most likely. It just depends on how quickly the slosher V ends that thing does. Oh my! Wow. That was pretty good.
Goodness!
Oh, really? Get it, Dylan. Come on. What are you doing? You gotta keep going, Dylan. Dylan, you aren't going anywhere. Go. You had an open opportunity.
It's harder than
I think.
It's a sniper.
Why'd you slap my arm? Making him rage over here. I'm joking. Uh-oh. Making Dylan rage? Oh, my. I think that there was a YouTuber named Nathaniel Bandy that used to do something like that. How will Nathaniel rage? I think that was funny.
Oh, no!
Oh, what a match. What a match. Hey, nice.
I did some nice stuff.
All right, so the first YouTuber. All right, so what is the first YouTuber you've ever subscribed to? That's a good question. That's a really good question.
You, buddy.
So my first, we're going to do the last slosher game ends up, and then we will do a turf war that will be, password will be S, or wait, no, it can't be. So it'll be, three,
FGTV.
one, and three, okay, so it'll be 3-3-3-3. Because we, yeah. Yeah. 3-3-3-3. There we go. Pretty cool. Let's go. So if you got a slosher or an end zap, just join us. 3-3-3-3. All right. Cure Gamer. Gotcha. And Acapulco. All right. One more person. All right, and Jacob. Oh, so he is watching. So Jacob is watching. Well, either way, we'll be fine. We will be fine. And in fact, you know what? It's going to be a little bit different. Let's do this. Slosher and Endzaps on a team. Let's go. Oh, you got a slosher then. Okay. All right, let's do this. Slosher, deal with it. Oh my goodness, this is gonna be very, like, we're getting, I think this is gonna be the final match tonight, guys. Ending it off. It is time to wrap it up. So this is the final match. Jacob, use it. Use an end zap. Oh, snap. RC is on the opposite team here, I think. Okay, you gotta change your gear. Might as well look at mine real quick while I'm at it. Let's go, headset. Let's go. I'm ready. I'm ready to roll. Let's go.
Let's go.
I am Italian? I'm art. No.
You're not Italian. You're Italian.
It's the final countdown. I mean, I might have a...
No, no, we don't have any.
Oh, no.
We're Irish.
Yeah, I'm Irish and Native American. Part Irish. Part Native American.
That's where that red hair might comes from.
Might be a little bit British. I'm not sure. I don't think so, though. Might have some Swedish in me. Yep. We're ending it off with turf. It is. It is a turf war. This is it. The bucket may win all. May take the glory and win. So it's like Slosher v. Brush. It would have been more interesting if it was like Roller v. Brush, but it's good. It's interesting. I've never seen this before. So. Oh, yes! Got it. About three. We used to do these long streams. It's two and a half by the time that we're done.
Randy Garcia, call
so
for
yeah,
him.
This is the final match. Dylan just stole my remote, so Dylan's also joining in this final match. So after this, guys, it's awesome. Over. It's all over. Range. Nice.
I'm going.
But the other one can slap you in the face. Hey, and I just noticed you're on the newest map.
Let's go!
Dylan, you're gonna make him come after you now. No, Dylan! He's gonna get you! Oh, he got you! Here,
stop.
Dylan, let me get the final minute of this. Not a jerk. Stop
you never
in.
Share with me, dude.
Yes, I do.
Come on. I haven't played the Switch in 11 days.
Come on, bro. It's okay. All right. Whenever I die, I'll Dylan, how is that the... No, he does play more than that.
You can check my thing
right,
at the
I
end of this.
I will seriously check. I will check. I will check.
12,
I
think it is. 12.
Always give him. Yeah, absolutely.
It's 12 days. I'm going on my account, and I'm looking at the days.
Oh, my goodness.
I swear it's 12. It's got to be 12.
12 days. Come yeah. on, man. It's 12 hours, maybe. I don't know. But you play on my account, so that doesn't count.
No, no, it doesn't. It's not my account.
But that's still, you're playing the... Yeah, whatever.
Okay, that's the end.
Oh my goodness. Oh, that was a close game. What an ending. What an ending, bros. All right.
Here, no, before we end it, look at mine.
All right.
Look at mine. I am not even kidding.
All right, Dawson has been on 4 hours ago. You have been on, holy smokes. Never mind.
13 days.
13 days. How? How is that the? I don't know. I honestly don't know. How many? Oh yeah, why not? I guess I can look how many hours we've got. I've got 80 hours on Splatoon, 170 on Rocket League, 25 Mario Kart, 45 Mario Odyssey, 10 Sonic Mania, Dragon Ball. That's fun. 75 on Zelda, 5 hours Sonic. Just checking a few things here. Why not? Oh, and ARMS we played 10 hours. How did I play more ARMS than I played Sonic for? Oh, yeah. Wait, what? Who's RC? You play Minecraft? Wait, RC plays Minecraft. Dylan, stop. That's awesome. That's awesome. Hey, that's cool, man. Wait, what is AFK? Is that, like, not there?
Where is it?
No, I was laughing at your reaction to this gamer.
Oh, buddy,
were you like, oh, my goodness.
Buddy, here, no fighting real quick.
Oh, my.
He's up there.
Oh, my.
No, not that.
Dear goodness. Hey, like, oh, my. 705?
Oh. You used to like one night.
No, no. Dylan's reminding. I'm not laughing at you, Captain RC. I'm laughing at one of these jokes. We have an inside joke, and it was like, oh no, I wasted my whole life on this. What did I do? It's an inside joke. Yeah, that's good. I mean, if you like Minecraft, that's awesome. Love that you're playing the Switch. Why are you looking at me, Dylan? You're looking at me weird.
Because you looked at me weird, like,
okay.
Oh, shoot.
Dylan's making me laugh now. This is not a laugh fest, okay?
We should do a try not to laugh.
Rogers time. Base. Does anyone know Rogers Base? Oh, no. The noises that they're making.
Try not to laugh challenge.
Oh, my goodness.
Hey,
during
guys,
stream,
should we
man.
Do that? Try not to laugh challenge?
Oh, I would lose really bad. All right. Oh, my. Oh, stop, Dylan. I'm done. That's it. That's it.
Hours.
That's it. I'm done, Dylan. I'm done.
Hours.
So anyway, that just about wraps up this live stream.
I've never seen
if
so
you like what you saw or heard,
ow,
please be. Stop. If you like what you saw or heard, please be sure to hit
dentist.
That like. Wait, what?
You hit me at the tube.
Please be sure to hit that like button. Smash that subscribe button. Or ring that bell to stay up to date whenever I go live or upload a video. And as always, stay awesome. Keep the hype alive.
What a picture.
And I will see you guys in the next video. Stop. Don't break the Switch. See you guys. Sorry about that. My brothers are starting to get slap happy. No, whenever they start getting slap happy, now's the time that we end it. Stop yelling. Stop. Where am I?
Where am I? Bro, still right. 1,000 hours around.
All right, stop. We're done. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And finally, we are done, guys. See ya. Oh my goodness.
I've never seen anyone with 1,000 hours in their